The first step, live shrimp. Second step, cast out that buoy, let that triple tail creep up on it.
He's
soon as he eats it, give him a second. Gotcha. Set that hook. Let him jump around, have some fun with it. He's gonna pull some drag.
Oh!
Next, get him in that net, flip him on the boat.
In the bag.
And there you have it, boys. That's triple tail fishing 101, and that's how you catch a mate nice and simple.